Today's transformation was inspired by celebrity looks chosen by our model, Sarah. Our model was inspired by celebrity looks like the ones of Christina Aguilera, Gwen Stefani, Lady Gaga, and even fashion trends like this one of Dior. So, let's begin the transformation. You can see from the inspiration photos that the color portion is the biggest challenge here. So, we begin by applying a protective oil, then we move on to the lifting process and toning till we get the color just right. Now let's move on to the haircut. To duplicate this look, we need to keep as much of the length as possible. And because our model has curly hair, we're only going to trim the ends. We'll go back and add some layers to create movement for this look. We mix together a volume cream and a conditioning oil. This way we get lots of movement and body, but still smooth and soft. The final touch is makeup. And as you can see, we kept it pretty natural. We used tones of cream and brown to enhance this model's natural beauty. Enjoy the before and after looks.